Okay, you guys, so I've been seeing vegetarian birria taco recipes all over my For You page, and I've literally never been sadder to be vegetarian. So I decided to make my own version today using oyster mushrooms, and these are so good. They're the perfect meaty texture. So basically what you want to do is grab your dried chilies and then take the seeds out and boil these for about 15 minutes. And then in a skillet, you're going to add in your yellow onions, garlic, your dried spices, San Marzano tomatoes, a little bit of salt, some veggie broth, and some water. Then you're going to blend together your chilies and water using an immersion blender, add this to your broth, and let it simmer for about an hour. And then for the filling, it's super easy. Grab your oyster mushrooms and cook them in a little bit of oil, add a bit of taco seasoning and some of that broth, and that's basically it, you guys. Birria tacos.